Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lucy, and today we're doing episode 3 where I am introducing to you Lebohang Mosala, and she's gonna be sharing her story with us of how she went from being in love, being married, and being divorced. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope for those who like it, please just give it a thumbs up so it can reach people that need to hear this content.
This is NLP Life Coach Lebohang Mosala. I'm 36 years old and I'm going through a divorce. The reason why I felt this needed to be done is that I felt I needed to share my own narrative and also clear the misconception of people thinking that if you file for divorce, it doesn't sting as much as it does for the other person. So yeah, I'm young, divorced, and blessed.